You get why I'm taking it up with this one now. My nigga, roll it up, man. I wish I had some of that weed to roll up right now. You get what the fuck I'm saying about the situation, though. I remember grinding, sitting in the back of that Ultima, grinding, riding around, bumping Cuddy was my dog, and my idol at a time of my life, he was my dog then. You get what the fuck I'm getting at about a life. Life's a patience a chill and life down. Fuck, this went up way more. You get what I'm saying about this one? I'm taking it back a little further to it, though. This is what I do. Every motherfucking day I grind the hard, though. They can't comprehend or even ever understand me on some shit because I've been a gangster my whole life. I'm done being a gangster. The point I'm getting at about this type of rap shit that I'm getting at with. Fuck selling drugs. Fuck doing drugs. Trying to get that money, man. After that bag now. As I'm a motherfucking get it through, though. Fuck the rap game all the way up right now, though. That's been Visa prepaid. Commercials, that's how shit's made, though.
I get paid 2 days before everyone else. Shop online, pay bills, buy grocery.
It's all good. I wanna get higher. I wanna get higher. Talking about in the early beginning, I remember I remade a few of these. Even one for the fat moo moo cow. Now one will be for the skanky fucking Russian girl. Fuck you, Tatiana Shaw, my Stuger, go die or do whatever. What the fuck do I hope you're doing? Whatever the fuck you're doing's making you happy, though. I really not the type of person just cause I got fucked over to wish bad upon you, girl. I'ma always have the good heart from Jesus, man. The Father of God, my creator, dog. Or the Son, as Daniel told me while I was psychotic that week. I got committed. I lost a $900 laptop from my fucking grandma, man. You get what the fuck I'm saying about the meth and the success of this fucking music to my heart, man. I'm not on no drugs right now, though. Look at me.